Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
mistake. I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lakeshore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Good as new. If you're just gonna stand there. Okay. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, do you think freaks remember anything?
Fascinating, but
now hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cole. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, dude. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out. Yeah, Addy, what's up?
Anything wrong?
No, I just wanted to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
There we go.
Ah!
way!
Hey, it's okay. You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
Yes.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out.
Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on.
don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Sound out. Hey, come on. A bunch of tennis soldiers marching. Oh, God. Jesus.
I'm God. Good.
Yep. That's right. You boys go on about it.
Area's locked down.
Me.
Site check's complete. Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Blame the CO. You really want the CO?
We got enough fuel to get back. We'll get back today.
Field note 2068. Stay focused. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted. Fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other. Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted. Fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. I think there might still be something buried deep in their massively deformed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware of it?
No, we've done the CT scans. They might as well be brain dead in human terms.
What's that mean?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. What the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
planted your tracking device, and I got your data.
I wonder how long the researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch her name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the docks are pushed.
Yeah, always.
Get in there.
Down you go.
Raider patrol, damn it.